tale, because it's tale-tailing time. It's a tale about a tale, and that tale is mine, and my endless hobby, which I could not prevail. Now, some would say, and I wouldn't dispute, that it was a mighty trivial pursuit, just going in circles, chasing after my own tail. Well, sometimes I'd see it from the corner of my eye, and I'd stop what I was doing just so I could try to catch that wily thing, but I'd always fail. And I didn't even notice how folks reacted. I could be mid-sentence and I'd get distracted by the sudden urge to go and chase my tail. Well, I was on stage just singing a song, the rest of the band there strumming along, when over my shoulder I saw that familiar sight. And I'm sure I looked silly and lacking deft as I chased it right, and it moved to the left, and as soon as I moved left, it jumped to the right. I spun around backwards as it moved past. I thought I was quick, but it moved just as fast. One second it was here, and the next it was gone. So I swung back around, set my base on the floor, and I chased it in circles straight out the door, and left my friends behind still singing the song.
It's the tale of the tale of Jasper T, and you better change your ways, or you're gonna find out that you'll be running in circles the rest of your days.
Well, I chased it outside and down the street, just spinning in circles and tripping on my feet, too consumed to notice the beautiful sunny day. And a band was marching in a big parade, and a man in the stand had free lemonade, but I was way too obsessed to even look their way. And a guy on a ladder was painting a sign, but I was too busy to pay it mind, and as I crashed into him, a bucket fell on my head.
And as the lights went out, I took a spill as I tripped on a rock and I fell down a hill and I landed with a mighty thud in a flower bed.
It's the tale of the tale of Jasper T, and you better change your ways, or you're gonna find out that you'll be running in circles the rest of your days.
Battered and bleary-eyed, and my body was bruised, and so was my pride, but I was ready to continue the chase without thinking twice. When I saw this old hound sitting all alone, looking just like a dog without a bone, who said,
"Friend, let an old-timer give you some advice. Well, I tell you, son, I was once like you. I turned my back on my family and the friends I knew, thinking chasing my tail was all I'd ever need. But it only causes pain and strife, just running in circles for all your life, and you don't want to know what happens if you succeed."
Well, I'll tell you, folks, I about turned pale from this old hound's cautionary tale, and at that moment I finally saw the light. And I could have thanked that old dog for days for helping me see the error of my ways, and was grateful I had a chance to set things right. So I headed on back to join my friends, and this here's about where this tale ends. But I'll always remember the words that that old dog said. And I'd be lying if I said that I'm not prone to still chase things time to time, but I spend more time chasing friendships instead.
It's the tale of the tale of Jasper T. You finally changed your ways, and you're gonna find out that you'll be surrounded by friends the rest of your days.
Thanks for watching! Don't forget to subscribe!